On the crime watch, a Monterey County teenager will not be going to prison for killing a friend in a drunk driving accident. Instead, a sentence was handed down today for 18-year-old Alexander Wynn of 1 year behind bars and 5 years of probation. Action News reporter Felix Cortez was in court for the sentencing today. He's live with the story from our Salinas newsroom.
Dan, and I wasn't the only one. Teens' parents packed the courtroom for Wynn's sentencing, and the judge told them there was plenty of blame to go around.
In court Tuesday, an apologetic Alexander Wynn asked for forgiveness for the pain and grief he caused his friend's family. Then Judge Robert Moody sentenced the 18-year-old, telling him he could become one of two things: a person who learned from his mistake, or someone who didn't and did nothing to help society.
I think he's going to be a positive force. I think he's going to work for change. He doesn't want other people to go where he's gone.
Alexander Wynn was sentenced to 1 year in the county jail and 5 years probation for the New Year's Day drunk driving accident that claimed the life of Adam Arias. The judge cited Wynn's age and clean record as factors for not sending him to prison. But the judge said there was plenty of blame to go around for what happened that day, like the parents and adults who condoned teen drinking, the victim for not wearing his seatbelt, which may have saved his life, to the teens who were at the same party where booze was being served.
I think that he definitely made a good point that we all needed to have learned from everything that's gone on between the girls and with Adam and everything in the past. So I think that we all definitely, it's been a big step, and we definitely have learned a lot of things.
I think as parents, we have to set an example for these kids and not condone this underage drinking.
Tuesday's sentencing hit close to home for Judge Moody, who at one time broke down when he talked about losing four teenage friends to drunk driving. And he urged the teenagers who packed his courtroom to take their friend's death and become a force against this type of behavior.
He said, "You guys are at these parties. You are the ones that went to this funeral. You are the ones that are mourning him and the loss, but what are you doing to change it so this doesn't happen again?" He was compelling them to be a spokesman for this accident and to prevent future ones.
And with his sentencing, Alexander Wynn may become one of the biggest spokespersons out there. As a condition of his probation, he's been ordered to speak to other teens and youth groups about the dangers of teen drinking, and with time served and credit for good behavior, Wynn could walk out of the Monterey County Jail July 4th. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much, Felix. The investigators with Alcoholic Beverage Control are still investigating to see if anyone, supplied the teens with alcohol that night.